Welcome to the Tame Valley Wetlands, a wonderful watery landscape following the River Tame, located in the heart of the Midlands. Within the 1,000 hectares of regionally important wetland are nearly 60 designated sites, supporting a variety of priority species and numerous migratory birds. Located between Birmingham and Tamworth, on the doorstep of over a million people, this hidden landscape provides an excellent opportunity for people to experience nature and for organisations to work together to restore the river and its floodplain. The partnership has 23 member organisations to deliver 35 different projects over four main themes: close partnership working, liaison with statutory bodies and key stakeholders, as well as building up trust with landowners and the local community, has resulted in the delivery of a series of river restoration and wetland creation projects along 28 kilometres of the River Tame.
The River Tame has suffered from the effects of mineral extraction, power generation, diffuse and point source pollution, barriers for fish and sediment movement, as well as historical dredgings and straightening of the channel. This has shaped the river and its landscape and has negatively impacted the EU Water Framework Directive status, with all water bodies currently failing. At Kingsbury Village, at the heart of our scheme area, we have restored functional river processes along 520 metres of incised channel on the River Tame. This has created a more natural channel profile by redesigning the inside of a meander bend and reinstating dredged river gravels to create riffle and berm features and making the river habitat more complex. Spoil is always an issue, but we reused it within a large adjacent lake that had suffered from constant erosion from jet ski use. We displaced the water to ensure we didn't take up the floodplain and planted a reed bed margin to dampen the effect of the wash, clean water to create priority habitat. The River Tame flows through the heart of Tamworth. Our project aimed to create a 140 metre back channel, reinstating an island feature lost in the 50s, to provide valuable fish refuge for spawning and to support natural recruitment, as well as providing a refuge in flood events. The design of the channel improved natural flow paths, increased channel capacity and lateral connectivity to its floodplain. 35 hectares of wetland habitat mosaic has been created or restored with our partners. One example of this is a 6-hectare community wetlands project which turned abandoned football pitches into a haven for wildlife by creating a mosaic of connected wetland habitats, providing scrapes, ditches, extending ponds and creating wet and dry reed bed areas. This also offered space for floodwater through a connected spillway to alleviate flooding.
The partnership has created its own brand, which has united partners and increased transparency and information sharing between organisations working towards a shared vision. This has culminated in the Tame Valley Wetlands being recently designated as a nature improvement area. The Tame Valley Wetlands Landscape Partnership has an ambitious and exciting vision for the future.